So, hello, I'm Crafter Wong. Welcome to the episode of Crafter Wong with Crafter Wong. In this episode, I'm making Dragapult. If you didn't know already, there's no Pokemon Rumble models for Galar Pokemon, so I had to make this model from scratch. So, if you appreciate my effort, don't forget to subscribe and, you know, smash that like button. Anyways, I've been asked to make a little bit more instructional for harder parts of the models. I understand something that, in my definition, may not be hard, and may be hard for you. So if I don't cover something, feel free to comment down the section and where you have problems with, and I'll do my best to respond to the comment in the most clear way. Besides that, if you want to build the model with me, don't forget to visit the first link in the description down the templates. Sit back and enjoy. So, in my opinion, this was the most difficult part of the model and what I really struggled with. It was getting the model to stand. In general, you want to build a body from the top toward the tail. Before closing the tail, you want to attach the head. After that, you want to be able to place weights inside the tail, such as coins. I put cut up a racer cap, or anything that's small and dense and can provide a counterweight from the model. Once you get there, you're going to have to play around with the placement of the weights and the bottom side of the tail that will lay on the floor, I guess you could say. And you'll play around with also that, so that the model can stand by itself. If you don't want to do that, you can always just slide the model against the wall or something else, and you should be able to see. Hopefully I've clarified this part because it was quite difficult for me. At the end of the day, this model took 2 to 3 hours to build, and to make the 3D model from scratch, this took me about 6 to 7 hours. Yeah, that could have something to do because I'm new to the program and I was learning things. But still, if you appreciate my work, don't forget to like and subscribe because, you know, that doesn't cost you anything, and I'm trying to help you fill your free time. Yeah. So, anyways, if you have any problems building this model, feel free to comment down below. I'll do my best to reply and help you out along the way. So until next time, bye-bye.